Bitches change, they act like I ain't all this. Getting money, nigga, that my main focus.
Welcome back to my channel, you guys. So today I am going to show you guys how I drink my michelada. If you are new to my channel, please make sure to subscribe and hit that bell for notifications. That way you are notified every time I upload a video. So yes, let's get started, you guys. So I wanted to show you guys how I make my michelada because I make mine different than most. I actually don't use the clamato and stuff because I just don't like it. So mine is very basic and simple, but trust me, you guys, it is fire. All right, you guys, so the beer that I like to do my micheladas with is always Modelo, especially Modelo Negro. But I actually started drinking this Modelo Chelada Mango y Chile. You guys, if you have not tried this, please make sure to try it because it is so freaking good, you guys. But yes, so we're gonna be using the Michelada Modelo in the flavor of mango. Y también le vamos a estar poniendo chamoy. And I actually got it online from a company that is in LA, I believe it is. Y se llama Chelitas Chamoy. There you go. And I have the spicy piña and I have the original flavor, you guys. These are so freaking good, you guys. I actually jumped on these because I noticed like a lot of like YouTubers were posting them and stuff. So I'm like, why not? Let me try it. They're $6 for, what is this? I think it's like 5 ounces or something like that. I'm not sure, but $6, you guys. And there's always codes that you guys can use. It's worth it, you guys. Worth it at least to try it out, see if you guys like it. Plus, there's always codes out there you guys can use to apply for a discount. I think I applied some YouTubers' code called Let's Do Makeup. And so yeah, I think I got like $2 discount off of it, but still, a discount is a discount, you guys. And so yeah, we are going to be having this one today. All right, so let's get started, you guys. So I am going to be using a little mason jar. I'm actually gonna turn the camera down. These guys, just make sure you guys twirl it to like this. Get as much. All right, you guys, make sure that it looks like this. And then just add your chamoy, I mean your tahin. Then you wanna add your ice. And then you guys, you wanna add your tahin again. Then your Modelo. So pour it better than that, you guys. Obviously, you don't want it to spill everywhere. But yes, this is basically the way it should come out. Please, I suggest try it out. It is so good and refreshing. You guys will not regret it. And enjoy, you guys. So good. Mm. que me hace daño. Okay, you guys, so time for drink number two. You didn't think I was just gonna make one drink now, did you? So you guys, this next drink that I'm gonna be making, I actually first had it when I used to live in Mexico. And there was this little, small little restaurant in Fresnillo, Zacatecas, which is where I'm from, you guys, that used to make it for us. And it is a bomb, you guys. The only thing is I couldn't find any cazadores, and that is actually what this drink originally is made with, is cazadores. But I figure, you know what, let me try the tequila, maybe that's gonna taste fire too. So yes, let's get started. So you guys are going to need either cazadores or tequila. I got a Jose Cuervo. You guys are going to be needing salt. You guys are going to be needing some limonada. So I made my own limonada. And so yeah, you guys could buy it or make it, but it tastes better if you guys just make it yourselves, you guys. All you need to do is add water, sugar, and limes, and you got a limonada, you guys. You guys are going to be needing some agua mineral. Van a necesitar some chamoy. So we're gonna be using this again. También van a necesitar some tajin, of course, and some ice, you guys. And you guys are going to be needing some limon, lime, and lemons. So yeah, let's get started, you guys. So first thing I am going to do is mix everything in my cup. So let me see. So I'm gonna mix my limonada. That should be enough. Then I am going to take the lemon and squeeze it. I'm gonna take some salt, a dab of that in there. All right, next, you're gonna pour the agua mineral. However much you want of tequila. Mix it. So like that. Then we're going to take our cup, whichever cup you prefer. This one, you guys, is, I actually got it from a little tiendita, a little grocery store. It was only like $3. But this one is actually not like the jarritos that are actually pure clay. This one's actually sealed. If you see the glaze in there, this one's actually sealed, you guys. This one, we are going to be using the spicy piña. So first thing we're going to do is you're just going to dip . Next, you just put the tajin on the rim as well. So it should look like that. Next, you're just gonna add your ice. Same thing, I'm gonna pour some tahini in there, a little bit more salt, and way it looks. You just want to decorate it just to look fancy, you guys. Why not, you know? All right, you guys, super easy drink to make as well. And this is how it should look. Tell me that shit does not look fire, you guys. So now let's just taste it. You guys, this is so freaking good. It is so freaking good. Yum, 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 yum. Fire, you guys. So make sure to try out the limonada con tequila and the michelada, you guys. I'm already slamming, you guys, so don't judge me. It tastes fire. So that wraps it up for today's video. I'm actually going to be filming another video right after this one, and it's going to be an unboxing of Live Glam's Lippy's monthly subscription. So if you guys are interested, I will link it down below. Make sure to view it. But before you do that, make sure to give this video a thumbs up. And if you are not subscribed, you guys, what are you waiting for? Subscribe, hit that bell for notifications. That way you know every time I upload a video, you guys.